Here's another fun poem from A Bed of Stars. It's called Jam on Toast, and it's illustrated by Cheryl Orsini. Jam on toast. Breakfast time and jam on toast. Which one do I like the most? Golden plum, thick and sweet, really makes a yummy treat. Cherry jam is pretty nice. I think I will try that twice. Apricot jam in a great big pot. Maybe I will have a lot. But my favourite one, the very best, the jam I love above the rest, is blackberry jam, thick on toast. That is the one that I love the most.